You know, when you start making films as a woman, as I did at film school, the boys all wanted to be feature film directors, you know, adventure story directors, and I didn't want to compete with them. I just wanted to tell stories that they had no idea about, that were so private they couldn't even imagine them. So personal that I knew that there wasn't going to be any competition, because how could anybody else think of it? The ideas were so peculiar to me.